I'm Shelby calling in with today's health news. A recent study of data from the CDC and the U.S. Department of Agriculture show that Americans are eating way too much sugar, primarily in the form of ultra-processed foods. Ultra-processed foods includes items like frozen pizza, breakfast cereal, and soda. Unprocessed foods are foods like milk, eggs, vegetables, and fruit. One of the major problems with ultra-processed foods is their high sugar content. Approximately 21% of calories in processed foods come from added sugars, compared to 2% of calories for unprocessed foods. Added sugars in the diet increase the risks of obesity and health problems like cavities, heart disease, stroke, and diabetes. The study found that 58% of the calories Americans ate came from ultra-processed foods. What's more, 90% of the added sugars in the American diet came from these foods. Speak to your doctor about a healthy diet for you. For Daily RX, I'm Shelby Collinan.